Hello, everyone, and welcome to Kemba Mom's Gaming. I'm Kemba Mom. Hello, hello, and we are continuing in Kena Bridge of Spirits. We just got, what we call it, we just caught Toshi's love, and we have to go towards his regret and towards his fear. Anyway, village, oh man, there's like a ton of rot over here. I did get a package, one of those sacred packages, so I'm going to go around the houses and find out which one it is and beat that first. And then, what I'm planning on doing is going towards his regret first. Well, technically I could go towards his fear because it's actually closer. So why don't we go towards his fear and then we'll do the regret because the regret's further away. Okay? So, again, if you're not familiar, but I think you are, I do only an intro and an outro. There will be no commentary during the game because I don't want to take away from the game at all. These rot are cute. I'm sorry. Every time I get a mask or a hat, I get them each one. So they're all different. So, yeah, every time I get one, I put them all different. But aren't these guys cute? You know, I got some floating over there. Oh, okay. Anyway, let's get started.
Over there. over there. Right there.
Thank you.
I knew Toshi since he was a boy. Watched him grow into a leader. He cared deeply for our people. Losing so many drove him to do terrible things.
Haven't seen these markings before. They seem to depict a more violent nature, glorifying the hunt.
Thank you. much. We could make a weapon to defend our home.
These tools were hidden for a reason.
go. Go. Go.
These statues were here long before our village. Teachings of an ancient people. Crafted to help future generations understand the balance of nature. We did not understand their meaning until it was too late.
Your will is strong, spirit guide. The power of the mountain shrine is mine. I took it to save my people.
It's time, Toshi. Let go, and we can restore your home together.
You wanna challenge me? Come! Together, the Rot are quite powerful, but I have faced them once before. You may think you know these creatures. Let me show you their true nature.
Thank you. ancestors trusted in the power of the mountain shrine. Its waters nurtured our village, gave us life, strengthened our connection to the spirit realm. I could not understand why it would betray us. Our home was crumbling, and the people looked to me for answers.
So we should do nothing? You should take action.
The creature is connected to the balance of the land. Its presence, the famine, they are part of a natural cycle. The land needs time to heal. We must cross the mountains. It's time to look for a new home.
Your faith in the old ways has blinded you.
Lead our people, and they will follow you.
Zajiro, you have the power to stop this. We should drive it out.
Put down the staff, Toshi.
I will end this suffering.
Why are you punishing us? People must die. Why? Tell me! Don't turn your back on me! Listen to me!
Zajiro once told me, change was an essential part of life.
he understood the Rot God's purpose. Fear drove my actions, and I destroyed something beautiful. If I had just listened to Zajiro, how many could have been saved?
I'm sorry, Itoshi. We're not meant to suffer such pain. Grief is natural, but it can imprison us, change who we are. Your torment has lasted long enough. Nothing will change what happened here. You must forgive yourself so the land can heal.
Come, Toshi. Our time here is over. Goodbye, Kena. There is only one spirit left for you to help.
Goodbye, little friend.
Well, that's it, guys. Excellent story. Excellent story. I had a lot of fun playing this. It's a beautiful story. I mean, I really enjoyed it. So anyway, guys, you know what to do. Hit that like button, helps me with the YouTube algorithm. Also hit the subscribe and the bell so you know when I upload. If you haven't played this game, play it. I can't recommend it enough. I don't know what next game I'll be playing. I have no clue. I'll try to look through what I've got and try to upload more videos. If not, then I'll see what the next video will be, the next cool game that I want to play. All right, guys? So I'll see you all in the next one. Bye, all.